What is up, ladies and gentlemen? If you are new to this channel, thank you so much for checking me out. Please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can get the latest buzz on everything comic book movie related. Should you be incredible and do all the following, we'll most definitely qualify you for giveaway I'll be doing, so make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video for the rest of those details. In this video, I'll be breaking down yet another new Avengers Endgame Thanos figure from Hot Toys and some huge reveals in these images that tell us about the film. Need I say more? Let's dive right in. For context, these Hot Toys figures are made specifically from Avengers Endgame footage, therefore they contain an exceptional amount of detail. If we look closely, we can confirm that this is the same armor we've seen from flashback footage in Avengers Infinity War. More importantly, we can also confirm that this is the same armor we saw on display in the first Avengers Endgame trailer. The second major takeaway from these images is that the Infinity Gauntlet is completely repaired. Therefore, we can also now confirm that Thanos will manage to repair the Infinity Gauntlet somehow in Avengers Endgame. If you recall, when Thanos snapped his fingers in Avengers Infinity War, not only was Thanos' arm severely damaged after the infamous snap, but also his gauntlet. It could also be theorized that Thanos could be using the Time Stone to heal his injuries, or even the Mind Stone to give off the illusion that his injuries have been healed. Finally, the last thing we can take away from these images is that Thanos is holding his new weapon, which a lot of fans have dubbed the Infinity Sword. It should also be noted that this sword can absorb quite a bit of energy, and is in fact made out of the same material as the Infinity Gauntlet. It has also been rumored that Thanos' new Infinity Sword is made out of the same material as Stormbreaker, but essentially, we cannot confirm this until we go see the film. Well, there you have it guys, your official first look at the new Avengers Endgame Thanos figure from Hot Toys. What are your thoughts on this figure? And more importantly, what are your thoughts on his new weapon? Sound off down below. Now, let's get into the giveaway details. I'll be giving away your choice of a Venom or Aquaman poster, and like I previously stated, all you have to do is give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe. The more likes and comments you leave my videos increases your chances of winning. I will announce the next winner in my giveaway sometime at the beginning of this coming month, so stay tuned for the rest of those details. Well, thank you so much for tuning in, I will catch you next time.